No, Sanskriti. Mama, please, please, please. No way. You're in 8th standard. Do your studies. Go from here. That's how she went. After some time, I saw my daughter sitting with a laptop. And I probed. What is this happening now? To which she first looked at me and then said, Ek chutki internet ki keemat. Tum kya jaano IT walo? How would you IT people know the value of internet who get it free? I have my school project to submit. Now understanding the need that why she was asking mobile and laptop, I stepped back and kept mum, but I still felt relaxed because she has not mentioned ek chutki sindoor. Good afternoon, Toastmasters and guests.
Good afternoon.
Anyone here who feels that you are by heart a drama king or a queen? Macha, we are family. Because what I just did was a very small trailer. Indeed, I belong to a big family which is purely into drama and acting. And all the actor and actresses keep oozing out of us every now and then. Let me take you to that world. Couple of weeks ago, my mother was going to my brother's house and I accompanied her for dropping her till cab. While she was about to go, I said, Ja Simran, jile apni zindagi. Go Simran, live your life to the fullest. She immediately looked furious and I wondered why. But anyway, she went. After a week, she came back and this time she was boiling. Now, I had no courage to take any panga that day, so I stepped back and then next day I asked her again, Mom, what happened? You were looking very upset today. To which she blasted, You both brother and sister have stopped respecting me. Now that I am old, you both take advantage of me. You know, your brother also was telling me, Go Simran, live your life. Do you both think I am Simran, your maid? On listening this, I blasted out with laughter because what we did was our finest dialogue deliveries and what my mother thought that we are comparing here with my maid whose name also happened to be Simran. Well, not her fault and ours too, jokes do fall flat. But don't you think that we are some common crazy people with some caliber? Never underestimate the power of common man. Last weekend, I wanted to make the atmosphere light and go out for shopping. So I told my family, specifically my husband, Darling, you're looking handsome. Let's go to the mall. To which he immediately shouted and said, Let me tell you, ma'am, I'm just a stupid common man who travels in Bangalore traffic and dies in that. My daughter came immediately, Oh my God, Papa is just a stupid common man. And I'm still wondering whether that was to dissolve my plan or is he really a stupid man? Definitely not Nasruddin Shah, my favorite from movie Wednesday. Well, friends, what should I tell you? I can't even tell you, but let me tell you. I can't even cry properly in my house. I had a bad day and mild tears, to which my husband came sensing it and said, Pushpa, I hate tears. See, that's my condition. Not just that, nowadays, my smallest packet, my younger daughter, is catching up the speed. She's just 6 years old and she bowled us over the other day. When we went for her parent-teachers meeting and we went to her teachers and said, Ma'am, we have come for meeting. Teachers stood up and said, Ma'am, no, please go and first meet coordinator, ma'am. A poor timid parent, what would you expect? He went there and stood outside coordinator's ma'am's room. Our turn came, we entered, and we said, Ma'am, we are parent of Saisha Vora, she is in primary secondary. To which she said, Oh, yes, your daughter is so cute. Please be seated. You know, other day we gave her responsibility of collecting notebooks, on which you said, like Akshay Kumar, don't worry, madam. What I say, I do. And what I don't say, I definitely do. Well, I was bowled out. And now, as you know, so much of saga to tell. And the ma'am timer is showing me the yellow card. I'll be back soon with more releases. But I must tell, don't angry me with this card. And our Neetu Singh, hasta la vista, baby.